Arthur gets knocked unconscious.
Again.
Again.
Part 7.
Part 7.
That happens a lot. That's happened to several Merlin fans. For those Merlin fans who enjoy seeing Arthur get knocked unconscious, there's a lot of that happening this year. Moments for Merlin to do some magic. So those...
cranium one must be.
I'm a little bit confused as to how Arthur doesn't have some form of brain damage. He still has the use of speech, which is incredible. The number of times he's been knocked out. So don't worry, Merlin fans. Unconsciousness is there.
It's like when you got a schedule, like the other day, you looked at it and you're like, oh, I'm in every scene. I was like, yeah, but you're sleeping in the
God, so much to learn. Oh,
wait a minute. It's just Merlin.
I have no lines. I can close my eyes and sleep for a day. Yeah.